The Samajwadi Party towed the Congress line by saying the ministers under the scanner should resign first and only then the house would work. There is no other way out, said SP leader Naresh Agarwal.
Powered by NNIS.